I'd be lying if I told you that I wasn't thinking about retiring every time I got to start rhyming. Cause the state that I'm in, I feel like no one's listening. Like little brother said, so I'm the big sister. Here to school you on the things that you're much amiss with. You were just a kid, and I was still a kid too. But my mentality was so advanced. This is true. I'm not trying to dispute the point. I'm just telling you that it's kind of rude to annoy everybody on the radio, but leave the other people struggling down below like they ain't never matter. And that's just the truth on the subject. Talking about hip hop because I love it. And that's honest from my soul. You can respect that or you could let me go. Either way, let me know. I don't actually care. But anyways, I'm still here, still rocking, representing for all my people on the streets, cause I'm the people's voice.
I said, yeah, man, I'm gonna lay cut this shit off.
Where the party at? Come on. What's up? Show some love tonight, yeah.